Hello, welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, we're going to Coron Palawan.
At ito na nga, nahihatid na kami ng van at nandito na kami ngayon sa Clark International Airport. At syempre, hindi mawawala ang group picture.
Ready. One picture. One, two, three. One more. One, two, three. Okay. So, Clark International Airport. Nandito tayo sa Clark International Airport.
Yan, nakapasok na kami. So, ang ganda ng airport ng Clark ngayon. So, sobrang laki. Pang world class na talaga ang international airport nila dito.
So, pwede tayo mag-check-in na muna tayo para at least. Sige, lakad kayo. It's okay. 1, 2, 3. Going to check in.
And guys, nakapag-check-in na kami. Muntik pang maiwan tong aking bunso dahil wala kaming dalang at wala kaming picture sa cellphone ang ID niya. So buti na lang nag-send ang school niya ng ID. At yan, hinatid kami sa gate 5. So, para hindi na daw kami maglakad kasi marami kaming dalang baggage.
Di ba po gawa yung mga dito?
See you. At malayo-layo din pala ang gate 5 ng PAL. So, yan. Tinalang mayroong cart na nagatid sa amin. At yan guys, naiyatan na kami dito sa gate 5. So, bababa na lang kami sa stairs or elevator para doon na kami mag-exit gate 5. So, inantay na lang namin mga kasama namin. So, sinundo sila ulit ng cart. So, ayan. Para sabay-sabay kami bababa. See you! At yan, nasa loob na kami ng gate 5 at naantay na lang namin ang boarding. At yan guys, habang nakaupo at nag-aantay ng boarding, eh magpipicture-picture muna at mag-video-video. Hello! Kaway-kaway! At yan, kinawag na kami para sumakay na. So, boarding na. See you, Coron.
Going to board.
At yun, nakita na namin ang aming airplane. Maliit lang pala siya kasi sabi daw maliit lang ang airport ng Busuanga. So, yung airport landing lights nang tumakitid.
Magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat. Buong puso po namin yung tinatanggap ito sa PR at 2678. Pato, Busuanga. Pabuhay. Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino, welcomes you on board PR and 2685 sa Busuanga. Our pilot is the man in Captain and this is your senior cabin crew, Chuck. Our estimated flying time is 1 hour. We shall not be showing safety features on the aircraft and cabin cannot dash 8400 next generation. Smoke in the cabin, emergency lights, and bad markings will lead you to these exits during an evacuation. For further information, please study the safety guard found in the seat pocket in front of you. In preparation for takeoff, ensure your seatbelts are securely fastened. Seat backs in upright position, large electric lamps and the tablets filled in your seat pockets, window shades open, and your tray table stowed. Once again, welcome to Philippine Airlines.
Okay. At yan, nakapasok na kami sa immigration. May bayad pa lang 200 per head para sa environmental. At yan, sinundo na kami ng van namin papuntang Sky Lodge Hotel. Doon kami mag-i-stay ng ilang araw sa Sky Lodge. So ayan, mag-view muna tayo sa labas. Ang ganda ng sightseeing namin. Puro bundok. Parang Cholok Chocolate Hills. At yan, nandito na kami sa Sky Lodge Hotel. So ilang minuto lang at nandito na kami. And guys, after na mag-unload ng gamit sa room, ay bumaba na kami para masilip ang Sky Lodge Hotel. This is our first day, or day one in Sky Lodge. So, ang flight namin is 3 o'clock ng hapon. So, dumating kami rito mga mag-5 na. Yan guys, dahil late na rin, so nag-decide na lang kami dito kami mag-dinner dito sa Sky Lodge Resorts. So ayan, nakamute tayo syempre dahil may pumutugtog at may kumakanta, so para hindi tayo na-copyright. So ayan, order na kami ng dinner. Sayang, ang ganda pa naman ang tinutugtog at kinakanta niyo. At yan guys, drink it and relax muna tayo. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.